The Aloe by Laurence Hope. Read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. My life was like an aloe flower beneath an orient sky. Your sunshine touched it for an hour, it blossomed but to die. Torn up, cast out, on rubbish heaps where red flames work their will, each atom of the aloe keeps the flower-time fragrance still. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.